Mewtwo main anymore. Yeah. He's more of a co-main. He likes to say a co-main, but whatever. All right, we're going to get into this. FEK coming off their win against DMS is going to go up against GSM2 coming off a pretty dominant win over MES.
Yeah, and Brigade is actually a player who says he does not really enjoy the pressure of crew battles sometimes. So he might crack, but at the same time, he is one of the most solid players on DMS.
Yeah, he's very defensive, and Rose is perfect for that kind of style. Mm-hmm. And to elaborate on that point, I mean, all the GSM2 guys, or most of them, not maybe not all of them, but they do kind of have record of going on tilt at times and possibly making just bad mistakes when they are under stress.
Yeah, but yeah, Brigade is a very smart player. He's been grinding and grinding, dude.
He plays like the most, almost the most out of everyone here.
Yeah, he enters the most tournaments. He's just so smart. He knows the neutral so well, yeah. Dude.
Look at this. Without Luma right now, you can see he's just playing around it really, really well.
Yeah, he knows, and he's always considering the other person's options.
Good, Luma killed
my God,
Days.
But
even added the dash attack just for insurance.
Being the lab monster, he knows how to kill Luma immediately. That's him, dude.
That was so good, yeah, because right when Luma spawned, he was there.
Yeah.
Yeah. He's got good pressure on Brigade right now. I like it.
Did you just assume Luma's gender?
Did I? No,
you said I'm just kidding.
Whatever.
No, it's cool. Luma has 5 dicks.
Damn. No wonder why they hit so hard.
What?
Must be horny all the time.
What? Jeez.
Look at that!
Oh
look at
my
that.
God, Brigade!
You can't tell me that's not a horny start!
Oh, a horny start?
Wow.
That is a horny start, Brigade Jeez. Wants this!
Days thought he had a double jump, okay.
Yeah.
I hear the bird calls from GSM.
Oh, oh my no. God, the nair to down tilt!
Oh no.
Is this it, dude? I am. Oh my God. Oh my God, dude. What the heck? Gets hit with the glitter.
That sparkles, man. He's bedazzling you.
Yeah, Days? Yeah, he's good at killing Luma, but you gotta kill Rosa, dude.
Yeah, he has, wow, since losing that first stock to a forced SD, he's kinda been unraveled.
Yeah.
And this is really bad for FEK. He is one of their best players, yeah, if not the best.
Yeah, second best player, pretty much.
Yeah.
Character-wise, at least.
Oh, yeah, character-wise. Yeah. If you played a better character, he might be the best.
Yeah, he has a
fox. Oh my God, that grounded hitbox.
Yeah, the earthquake hitbox actually pretty much comes out on frame one, so it's almost a frame one move.
Oh, Days has to be careful.
Yeah, I mean, he is.
Oh, man, this is looking really tough.
He is in a precarious situation right now, but nice. Hovering over Rosalina's head with
definitely
the
looking
D.
for a back air to finish this off. Gets it on Luma. I mean, something.
Yeah,
make it a little. Nice. Okay.
Oh, my God, that back air was safe?
It's frame four, dude.
No, are canceled. You serious?
Are you cereal?
Are you cereal with milk right first now? Tricks are for kids, and Days is looking like a kid right now, dude.
Oh, hits the balloon. That's not what you want.
Oh, yeah. But again, gets knocked off. Oh, Brigade not
timing it. He makes it back though, and no, really, he can punish those fairs. They have lag.
Yeah, they do have landing lag. You can dash attack it, or even sometimes run and grab it.
Oh, Brigade does not go off, but whatever. I mean, he's only at 8%. So.
Yeah. Oh my God, Smashville saving Luma's life.
There we go.
He's dazed.
Oh my God.
Commentary from. GSM Gore the God.
Oh, he is. God.
He is the Krusty Krab meme right now.
Well, there it is.
He looks like Mr. Krabs. Oh, disillusion. What is going on? I thought we were going to win. My formula.
Oh, damn. Did you see that call? I was like, yo, what are you going to do? I'm spinning on you. I'm dancing on you right now. What am I, Bale?
Oh, my God. You do not touch a Beyblade. You do not touch a Dragoon. That will rip your arm off.
All right, well, Days really has to off the second stock at the very least.
Yeah.
Oh, my God. Oh, jeez.
Oh. Yeah, Brigade couldn't go for the re-grab there because of the invisibility.
He just went from, like, 10 to 45, man.
Oh, my God. This solid play from Brigade. He is so patient. He is just...
Brigade got to toss him off. I mean, Days is... Oh, man.
If he
gets two stock, this is going to be really bad.
Yeah. He's playing patient and... He's applying pressure. That's insane, dude. Like,
oh, there's a down air. The Brigade special. Always land with down air.
The Brigade special.
And Bobby nodding.
No, right here is the Brigade special, dude. He's going to force smash him.
It doesn't really force smash that often anymore.
He's going to force smash right here.
Usually up smashes. But then again, that's a TP.
Oh, yeah. He can't take your special, dude.
That's true. Yeah, you're right. Oh, Days trying to land with fair again.
Oh, nice mix-up jab. Neutral air.
He's able to get back. Oh, there's a forward smash. You were right. No punish. Smart from Days, knowing. Dead Luma, though.
Oh!
He knew Luma was dead. Yeah.
Luma just floated off.
Yeah, good awareness of Days. Oh, this is
grab though. It's like that one Falco meme in Melee. Where he just falls to his death.
Oh!
statement from Dave.
Step on him.
He said,
"Dude, if he does that again, he'll suddenly win this."
Oh, there goes Luma.
Oh no!
No, but we got the Uber.
Got the stretcher, man. Stretcher coming clutch. Oh wow, he's just walking in there. Good STI from Dave, but again, he's a fastballer, so oh, nice bait.
Nice mix.
Yeah.
All right, jumps over with a four there.
Oh, got Luma.
Yeah, one down. Tell your friends.
Nice.
Oh my god, catches the roll in.
I mean, with Max Rage, this is kind of scary.
Yeah.
Kinda
down smash.
That's, well, without Luma, that's pretty weak.
Yeah, true that, true that.
Brigade backing off on all his edge guards.
Oh my god.
Oh, does that get the last hit on Luma? Yeah. He
oh,
jeez.
Oh,
that was.
That's Daze's mix up.
That was crazy.
Dodge,
that was good coverage.
Yeah, if they air dodge, you get hit by the side B spike attack.
Oh no.
He lived. He
lived. He's the godliest of DI, man.
These metal feet coming in clutch.
Actually, kind of surprised. I did kill.
Oh,
he doesn't get Luma.
No,
Luma's still living.
Oh, the halo.
My halo.
It's okay.
All right. Well, that was pretty good to bring it all the way back, though.
Good stuff from FEK Days.
All right.
Oh, new shoes, too.
Nice. Yeah, you got really, really clean and
really
sharp.
Really clean shoes. He's, you know what?
Some sharp red Vans, man.
I bet you can see him in the speed dating panel.
Oh.
9 to 10 p.m.
Wait, is there a speed dating panel?
Yeah.
I thought it was a dating 101.
Last year, it got canceled. Cause
it got canceled?
The numbers were so offset between how many boys.
I'm guessing there was
girls.
A lot of men.
There were too many girls.
Really?
No, I'm just kidding.
Oh, I was like, damn. Thirsty, man.
I mean, we're still thirsty.
Yeah.
Too many boys being all thirsty and stuff.
Yeah, that's a lot of men to put on a small group of women. Anyway. Who are they going to send in next? Brigade.
Oh, we got... Oh, yeah, Cloud.
Oh, Cloud. If. Well, why not? It's Cloud. Yeah. Why would we even question that? It's Cloud.
Yeah, Cloud, dude.
Cloud.
This is why Login playing Cloud would have been so nice.
Yeah, because then you could have two.
Login is way better, but he's he's noticeably better.
Butter.
He's noticeably butter. Yeah, wait.
You can notice he is butter.
Yeah. When I found out he was human, I was like, I can't believe he's not butter.
Oh, God.
I wrote that joke last night. I was just waiting.
Damn, you must have worked really hard.
Yeah, I wrote that joke last night specifically for Login.
All right.
God, this is like the reason I came to KCON. I love commentating.
Dude, KCON's so much fun.
Yeah. Again, if any other state players are watching, KCON is a hype event. We got...
Yeah, why you scrubs get out here? God, all,
right,
all you free.
You know, he doesn't speak for all of us.
I speak for everyone.
But he speaks for both of us, you scrubs. You better come in here and beat us.
Come on, man.
But we got video. This is the video game room.
Zero getting, what, 96, 90, like 3,087th at Civil War free.
For free.
F-R-E-E. That spells free. What the zeros tag represent? The number of wins he got at Civil War. Boom. All right.
Oh, oh my god. Illuminati in here.
Hopefully I don't meet Zero in the near future.
Yeah. Zero's like, I don't want to come to Hawaii anymore. He just tweets out, I don't want to come to Hawaii anymore. The players are fucked up. This Sonic Man was just taunting me.
I can't handle it, man. That's how you beat him. Yeah. You beat him with... by making him not even show up.
He's like crying in his room. I had that day, dude. It was Raid GSS. What do you do? We're sorry, Gonzalo. Please come to Hawaii. We have Musubis.
We do have Musubi. I wonder if they ever eat a Musubi.
They don't know what Musubis are, man.
I know, but... Yeah. That's true. They probably have any crap Musubis out there.
Yeah, we got shave ice.
We got shave ice. Not snow cones.
I'm
shave
actually
ice.
Not a fan of shave ice.
Really?
Yeah. It's,
wow.
I don't like ice, I guess. I don't know.
Huh.
It just tastes like ice to me.
Yeah, shave ice is like my favorite. Anyway.
Oh, back to the match.
Well, it looks like Dex right now is looking to shave off this stock from Brigade.
Yeah.
You like that transition there? Top tier commentary.
Yeah. Oh, but Brigade looking to look cold as ice during this
match. We'll be here all weekend, folks.
Yeah. Anymore? Luma's a lemon flavored shave ice.
Dex not looking too hot right now.
Oh, yeah. You know what he needs? He needs a shave ice.
Needs to cool off. Yeah. All right. Okay, well, actually, he's starting to get going.
Yeah, and Limit Cloud, insane.
He might actually be at death percent.
Yeah, he might actually be at death percent.
Oh, drifting in with that down air. Good punish from Brigade, though. Oh, you got to juggle him. Gets that air dodge.
The air dodge, but
oh, only
gets
Dex.
The halo.
Okay, he gets out with the down air. Cloud things.
Cloud things.
Honest Cloud.
Oh, he's going to rip the side B. Oh, that could have been it, actually, if you remember.
He kind of was in position, though.
Yeah, and there you go. Brigade kind of exposing his predictable pattern. He was jumping a lot. Brigade just ran in there with an L smash.
Oh, no pressure with the side B. I thought we might have seen it come out, but probably a good decision to hold on to it.
Yeah, and again.
Safe.
Yep. And Brigade catching the jump again. Dex jumping too much.
Yeah, he keeps jumping into him, but see, like, he could forward throw there to get knock Luma away and get a free Luma kill, because that'll make it infinitely easier.
Oh, that's true.
Oh, that was dangerous.
Oh my god, yeah.
He could kind of just...
He has to push Brigade to the ledge to get the side
B
kill.
Oh, no. Okay,
he's dead. Oh, he's not dead, but he's...
He has to, okay.
Which, he's pretty much dead.
Hey, he got Luma, though. Oh, wow. Fishing with the up smash.
Oh, gets the Rory, but Brigade... kind of mixing up his timing.
Oh, is that that? Yeah,
what?
He died in. Held in.
He died to a dash attack?
Yeah, just held in at the wrong time. It sucks.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, it's a cloud. You know what? Cloud dash attack is pretty much grounded up air.
Yeah.
What do you think about it?
Yeah. Except that you can DI and die.
Yeah, you can DI and die.
Yeah. All right, so FEK holding strong so far.
Yeah, good stuff.
An even 12 stocks. Pretty good for Dex to not drop a stock there.
Yeah, really good for Dex, actually. Yeah. That was very crucial.
Certainly proving better than some fraud who air dodges and not true Mario down throw to forward air.
Is that you?
Yeah. I was like, God damn it.
At least you didn't SD. And two,
yeah,
at least
didn't
you didn't mess up Gimping Mac with fucking down B, dude.
Yeah, that was pretty sad.
I got on the second time, though.
You did.
Yeah. But I messed up. So.
Yeah. You arguably did better than... Yeah, whatever. All right, anyway. I'll stop bringing it up.
No, it's cool. I don't really care. Like all that trash talk, that's like...
It's the fun part.
Like, all that matters is that I body you next bracket.
Oh, okay. I'd like to see you try.
Yeah. You know what? Let's have a fist fight.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, money match fist fight.
Oh, let's go.
Let's go, dude.
Yeah, let's go. Come on, Bobby. Get the commentary cans going. Let's go.
I practice Luigi jabbing.
Yeah, we're getting scolded now.
All right, back here to esports. Welcome to Kauai Con, Hawaii's biggest regional.
For us, it's a regional tournament.
Yeah. Kauai Con is actually an event that has everything, dude.
If you're a weeb, this is where you want to be.
Yeah, there are panels.
Like, no joke.
There's a Steven Universe panel right next door.
Yeah.
And then you got Artist Alley downstairs. All of the art you can get, dude. All of the nice posters, the nice figurines.
Oh, I think we're just going to go into this. Oh, damn.
Oh, yeah, because it's a 3-stock set. All
right. Well, anyway, just a quick look at the... If you guys caught that little list of the characters. Pretty much even. They still have a lot on deck.
Yeah.
So. All
right, A&D. Everyone in GSM pretty much has the Cloud matchup.
Yeah, that's true. Just a rush. Oh, nice. But he's going to get punished. Actually,
oh my god,
that proved to be better. Yeah.
That was not worth.
He got way more damage because of the combo break.
Yeah, that. Yeah, not worth
that
at all, dude.
Dex drifting in again. Is he going to.
Well, he has a limit.
Yeah.
All right, but yeah, again, that double jump from Dex also
good.
Not worth.
Yeah, good catch in the air dodge.
All right. Oh, pretty much even percents. A&D does have the one stock deficit, so he has. Or no.
No,
it was the other way around. Yeah. Oops. I forgot Smash is like golf.
Oh,
and yeah, he goes for
he did. He was mash and jump.
That is so good because there's two things that could happen there. Marth can either ledge jump him or stage spike him.
And the worst part for Dex was he mashed jump.
Yeah.
Because the back air follow up on a lot of characters is true. Or for a lot of characters.
Yeah.
True.
Especially with Marth with his deadly back air.
Push tipper.
Oh, nice. Now,
Dex kind of coming unraveled here.
Nice catch on the air dodge.
Wait.
Oh my goodness.
Again with the dash attack, good. He has limit now.
The landings right now. Being caught.
Oh,
another one.
Oh, he could have. Oh, well. Okay,
oh, he does.
Okay. It's Cloud, man.
Writing on your face right there, dude.
What's that? You're at 70%? Oh, well. Wow. Looks like your face is missing something. Oh, right.
Yeah.
My name.
It'd be a shame if someone drew all these dicks on your face.
Oh, well, look at that. Testes on your chin. Okay, so yeah, Dex able to recover, and he's kind of bringing this back. 35%, almost has limit too.
Good jump away. Air dodge, yep.
Yeah.
Genkai Yokai.
Oh, gets to watch his jumps in though.
It's that blue vanilla. Shave ice preference.
That is a flavor, yeah. Okay, he's gonna toss him off. Tries to pressure him with the the Nair, or the back hit of Nair. Pretty good because it starts with the back. Wow. Dex has to watch out when he's just going straight to the ledge, though.
Yeah, he's valuing limits so much that he's willing to take these situations.
He should, yeah, he could jump to the ledge and snap. He doesn't have to go straight to stage. Oh, no.
No, he tried to combat that with his own back air.
Oh, barely makes it back. Yeah. So he's going to have to find a way to off the stock or get limit again. If he can hold on.
Oh, tipper forward air. Nope, does not knock him off. He's
is
still
he
going
to live? Good Oh, no. Oh, he gets early.
He gets trumped, but he counters a back air.
Oh, and the taunt. Andy, look at him. He's just sitting there stone cold like, yeah. What's up? I'm swag.
Andy lit. Is lit.
He is lit. I like the idea. Just didn't react fast enough.
Oh, my goodness.
Oh, no. Okay. Dex has to be careful.
Yeah, but if, I mean, as long as Dex takes this stock.
He has to be careful. Oh, no. He doesn't have a jump. Oh, he's dead.
So
he's
clean
dead.
From
Wait.
Andy.
Nah, he's dead.
So clean. Nice
Dex is, yeah, Dex's ledge play was not very good down the stretch.
Yeah, he kept. He was too hungry for the stage.
Yeah, he did the same recoveries over and over again, and eventually Andy caught on and just blew him up.
Andy was so smart to just stay back, wait for Dex to jump in.
Yeah.
They're sending a Kim?
Oh, no, they're wow. Not. This is.
No, they're not.
Really? Really?
They're
wow.
Sending a Kim?
That kind of surprises me. I mean.
King, dude, Andy is King's demon.
He really is. He really
Oh,
that's true. Yeah, he's not playing Corrin, he's only playing Marth. Andy, in my experience, is Marth. I mean, it's good, but like it doesn't. It's a lot easier
Corrin,
to beat with
dude.
Sonic, yeah.
Corrin has the hitboxes to combat Sonic.
Exactly, yeah.
Also, the Nair is so huge in the matchup for Sonic, as well as the Dragon Fang.
Yeah, it's
shot.
So annoying to fight Corrin as Sonic, but.
You cannot get in. That wall is too big, that bubble.
You have to beat, you just have to outplay Corrin. The one advantage is that you can outrun her. And
yeah, and you can punish side B.
Yeah. And that's why the matchup's kind of even, but it's just annoying. It's really annoying.
Yeah.
Oh, but
is Logan still missing?
Logan, from what I hear, they don't know where he's at.
No, he came. I saw him earlier.
So where's he at?
I don't know.
I'll check the screen.
Yo, Kevin.
Kevin.
Oh, never mind. They're going to. Sorry. I saw Logan earlier. Unless that wasn't Logan. It was just some.
Maybe it was a guy who looked like him.
Yeah, creepy dude. Oh, looking at Andy's crotch, very handsome.
Oh, nice. Mm, definitely. Give me that crotch. Every day.
Send nudes.
Send nudes with dudes. Okay. I'll sub out. Just.
You can get the next one.
Oh, yes. Yeah, so you could do the next one.
Do the next one. Do the next one.
You can do the next one. Yeah. Okay. Me or us and yeah, so it's gonna be a train wreck. Have fun. All right. Yeah, Discord's got nothing on loop.
It's just me talking shit on Discord. Join the Hawaiian Discord, everyone.
It's actually a pretty fun place. We got our own emotes. I'm one of them. So are you?
Yeah, I am. That's you know where that emote came from. That's me getting down here by Daze's Falco. Very disappointing.
Alright, so looking at the lineups right now, King is going in. They got Noxel. Mariota's not here, so they're.
Mariota's not here either?
Yeah, so they currently got Joestar. And so you got. AD's in right now. You got Click, Snappy, Kenny standing by.
Alright, you know what? They're pulling the KOA maneuver, dude. They're putting in their best player in the middle to take the most stocks.
It works with Void sometimes.
Yeah. You know what? Yeah, why have him as the anchor when you can just take stocks?
Yeah. But, I mean, if this goes south, well.
Yeah.
All right, we'll see how this goes.
Yeah, it's a huge risk because you don't have a backup plan anymore.
Yeah, because you're sending in a really strong player. And because not to be offensive to Noxel or Joestar, but, like, your other players just aren't known to be, like, really strong. So it's, like.
Yeah, King, very strong. Very technical with Sonic as well.
Oh, his tech skill is very, very good with his
execution.
Character.
He's got those fingers, those young fingers.
Yeah. His neutral, people will say, is a bit questionable at times, but he's pretty good, though.
Yeah, he's very clean. He's got the mix-ups.
Yeah.
And he is good at reading people.
But his readability is actually pretty good.
But you can't read someone.
Oh
my
god.
Oh,
I think it was an MP. I'm surprised. Could have tried it.
You can't read someone who sits back, dude. That's why A&D is so hard for King.
Yeah, the defensive players like A&D and Brigade have been so hard for King because, like you said, it's hard to like get a read on them when they won't move.
Yeah. You just have to apply that pressure and make them.
Yeah, you have to find the openings. But you see, King's doing a pretty good job. He's found his spots.
Oh, how did that grab whiff? Marth being too nimble. Oh, down throw?
Actually, he could have just... Well, I guess he gambled on that. Okay. King really wants to take this first stock. Don't let Andy get a rage kill on you.
And King's actually showing his hand a few times. He's trying to catch that double jump with his aerials. I think Andy's caught wind of that already.
Yeah, it would be better if King can react to that. Oh, no. That almost killed him. Good evasion. Good patience. He had the read, but early.
Oh, catches the down air and swipes him down.
Oh, no. He didn't get the right drag. Could have tried Nair.
Oh, there it is, the back throw.
I think he only needed like one or two pummels. He didn't need all three.
I was afraid that Andy was going to match out.
Yeah. Fortunately, he did it, though.
Yeah, Andy actually took his hand off the controller.
Whoa. I like it. I like the pressure. Okay, good patience from King not to overextend.
Yeah, and he's Rage Sonic right now.
Yeah, on Town State, if the tri-platforms come back, Sonic can get like up air onto the tri-platform and then reset
grab,
to get a grab or just instant upbeat. Like, here we go. I mean, if King is aware, he can... Oh. Because I think if you up throw with the right spacing on the platform, like the middle platform or any platform, you can get a reset with the instant up air.
Yeah. You know what King's doing? Oh my goodness.
My God.
If that was Tipper.
Yeah.
If that was Tipper.
He would have flown, man. Nice. King is doing... Oh, he tried to bounce him up, I think.
Oh. Yeah, I think he went for
No.
No! Oh, that's it! Gets forward smash.
That sucks. I mean,
I think Andy teabag. Let's go, dude.
King screwed up. He meant to go... he meant to jump into the down B. Unfortunately... I mean, it was good. He had to contest the F smash or believe he wouldn't get T frame somehow. But now he's looking a little scared because he definitely doesn't want to lose this other stock.
Yeah, Andy also staying a lot more. Oh, never mind. I was gonna say he's staying a lot more grounded, but he just jumps.
Oh no, he's got the advantage. Ooh, this is scary for King now. Oh, he almost got him.
Goes for the dirty.
He almost got him too. See, King really hasn't found much openings on this second stock.
Oh my God! Someone check the knockback. My spin dash back airs aren't working. Alright, he's gonna catch the jump. No. King showing his hand again.
Oh no, drop shield. He's gonna get some good damage. Oh!
Okay. My God.
Did not have the double jump because he used it in the air. I hate that. Good, auto cancel. I love it.
Landing. King, most of his damage comes from staying under Marth. So as long as he can weave under Marth's forethers, he can rack up his damage and just goes for all of Sonic's different kill options.
Back throw won't kill yet! Oh, the platform he wanted... Actually, he was trying to up air. Okay, good coverage from AD. If he got the tipper, it would have definitely ended King!
No, that was too telegraphed. No. That was too telegraphed of a trump, though. King aware of that.
Oh, whoa, what is King doing with that forward air?
I think he tried to challenge him with a forward air.
Yeah, that was kind of scary. Okay, good jabs. Gonna get him off stage.
Oh.
Yeah, get out of there. Don't risk escape. Oh no, King gave up stage control. Has to get up.
Oh,
I thought he lived.
He moved his body horizontal so his foot touched the blast.
Yeah, Sonic, if you double jump or forward air, it helps you live longer.
It helps you live longer?
By 2%.
But he did forward air.
Then
he's probably just dead.
Yeah.
No back throw again. Nope.
Actually, I wonder if Sonic's at death percent to a tipper half smash.
Okay.
He might be. Oh, no, that should be it.
That's it.
Okay. King losing a couple of critical stocks. That was really close to being a clean two stock, but no, he drops two in the process, now FEK is kind of...
In a hole.
Yeah. So who's going to come in next? I wonder if they're going to send... Oh, they're going to send Snappy. I like this pick.
Yes, Snappy is another one in King's.
I was saying if they send it in Click, I was going to be like, but Click Snappy's good.
Okay, so the bad part about this crew battle is literally A&D, Brigade, Snappy, and Click are King's demons.
Yeah. That was why I was like looking at some paper like, FPK could do this, but King struggles against those.
Yeah, their
exact
best player
players.
On their crew has to fight four of his demons.
Yeah. Well, he didn't have to worry about Brigade.
Yeah.
But he does have to. He had to go through Andy. And now he has only one stock to take on Snappy. So I expect to see some spring ride attempts and some spin dash down airs. because that's all he's got at this point.
Yeah.
Yep. So, I mean, yeah, and then Kenny's on deck, and Kenny, like, that's just a tough. King is, I don't think he's dropped a set to Kenny, though. He's played it twice. He's but, Kenny. Again, it's Kenny.
Yeah.
And Ness back throw.
Ness back throw.
And Kenny's really good at cruise. Like, he's really good at cruise.
But Snappy is such a cold-hearted killer, dude.
He really is.
He is one of the most solid players. He just knows when things are going to happen. He knows when you're going to be defensive. He is... Dude, he is a read.
He's like hard to hit, man. He's just like shields and then
Slippery Boys. That's our team name.
Yeah, look at this. It's so hard to get him right now.
Oh, kicking again.
Gonna get nice 21 damage. All right.
That was clean.
Gets a roll.
Back air.
Nice.
Clean. 53% already.
Soft two combos, too.
Oh, the boomerang. Snapping.
He fell asleep. Oh, he's drifting into him.
Snappy has been practicing that. He's been throwing the boomerang the wrong way, so when it comes back, he can cross you up with the boomerang. Oh my god, dude.
Wow, King rolling everywhere.
Oh, greets the air dodge, but doesn't pop the down air soon enough.
Oh, okay, he's gonna get some good damage off that bomb. Has good stage positioning. Can King get up? He does, and returns to stage. Yep. Okay, resets his BSBS. Good. Although I'm sure no one, like, no one probably knows what that is unless you're sorry.
Down here, yep. Put him in a terrible spot. The bomb? No.
Oh, yeah, he had a lot of time.
Yep, Tulin's bombs actually last for
it's
forever.
It's like 6 seconds, I think, is the exact, but it's like, it's really long.
You can get like three catches.
Yeah. It's crazy. All right, another down throw. Almost got him. Oh, the walk. Oh, does that get the drifts correct for the F air, unfortunately?
Yep, that back
air. Wow, so many drifts!
Reaction time, King, what are you doing? Where is it?
Yeah, King like had like everything he wanted there, but...
Here comes the boomerang setups. Oh my god, so
scary. He has him with the spring.
That looked untouchable.
Oh, good jump away.
Oh my... No way!
Oh
my gosh.
I'm actually surprised it didn't connect.
Oh, for the back throw setup barely again. Missed it. Yeah, it looks like Sonic's power grab's not that great.
It's good, it's just not very active.
Oh, okay.
That's the thing.
Kind of ironic for an active character.
Oh, the Nair does not connect. King's still looking for the stock. He does not want to, he definitely does not want to go down now. Oh, no.
Oh, okay. The edge guards!
Now,
he knew.
Yeah, I expect King to look for something stupid and jank right now.
He knew Snappy. Oh, no. That's it. Forward air bomb, or bomb forward air is bomb actually forward. Broken, dude.
It really is.
It's so dumb.
It's so freaking good.
You're not part of GSM, Snappy.
Yeah, it's like, let's go GSM. This isn't even part of GSM. All right, so GSM2 still up two stocks.
They're sending in Noxo, a good zone breaking player. Maybe he can.
He's gonna have to. He's gonna really have to cut into this lead, though.
Yeah. It's not that big of a lead.
It is only two stocks, but. Joestar is our last guy, yeah.
Yep.
Yeah.
Unless Logan can just like show up like some.
If Logan shows up, then I'll start thinking.
Like some last minute anime character.
Yeah. Comes in just in time.
You came? Yep. But here we are again at KCON. Again.
Again.
Again. You guys need to come to this event. There are so many.
Yeah, like singles doesn't start till tomorrow, so get off your ass.
So many
buy
things
a plane
to do.
Ticket, come down here.
So many things to do. So many panels, so many... There's archery somewhere.
There's really?
There was last year.
Oh, wow.
You had to... And it was against people.
Oh, wow. That's so cool.
Yeah. And then...
Guys, if they have that, I got to try it out.
Yeah, you got VR right next to us.
Oh, damn.
Siemens
let's
Universe.
Go VR.
And then you got the 18 over room.
Oh, yeah. They got dating 101.
Yeah.
Lingerie.
Not that one. Oh, yeah, yeah. You got
no,
the lingerie.
That,
oh, yeah, dating 101. You got the websites that you shouldn't go to, dog.
Oh, you naughty child.
Yeah, you naughty child. You like SpongeBob?
Then go to SpongebobX9000.org.
You haven't seen Squidward Tentacles yet.
Oh, God. Oh, God. No. Oh, God. Okay. Wait. Okay.
Snappy just showing off his tech.
All right. Oh, what? Oh, he hit Noxle. Okay.
He hit Noxle?
I think so, yeah.
So they had to Noxle goes to a different stage.
Or maybe that. Come on, Scrubs. Get good at button checking and cruise. Come on. Oh, no. What? Yeah, he hits again. Yeah. All right. Here we go. Battlefield is a pick. Sammy got to lose that stock. Can Noxle bring this back?
Noxle.
Yeah. Oh, such hype from the crowd. I love it.
As
love
we saw earlier from the... Dude, everyone's just, like, drained out from the from Arco Battle.
Yeah.
But, yeah. Noxle, as we've seen from the last group battle, he is cold-blooded. He will come
he really
in
is.
And he will combo the crap out of you with all these crazy mix-ups. He has actually really good reaction time. He just needs to be slower sometimes. He plays too fast.
If he were to like to play like Daze, because I remember when I first met Daze, he was a bit more offensive, and that was what let me beat him
yeah.
the first couple times I played him. But then when I played him again and like recently, so much more defensive, and it's just so much harder to beat him now.
Yeah, we trained that into Daze.
Yeah. Oh wow, that uppercut that air dodge.
Yeah, up air beats air dodge, which is insane.
It like lasts forever.
Yeah. Original Cloud stuff.
Yeah. The OG up air.
Alright, Noxo going for offstage edge guard.
Oh, nice little grab. Oh, misses up his up air.
Yeah, but nice dancing around Snappy zone from Noxo. Ooh, throws out a side B. I don't know what he would have gotten from that.
Oh, nice little catch on the bomb.
Yeah, nice pressure from Noxo. He's not rushing this at all. But he is applying this pressure. Oh,
but
no.
he's kind of leaving himself open just a bit too much to get punished.
Oh no, another side B. These side Bs are not working out.
Also,
right
Noxo's gotta watch that DI. Oh, good landing on the platform.
Another side B gets punished. That's the third one in a row. Snappy,
yeah,
this is
looking disgusting. Oh, gets it.
That's it. Bomb forward air works at so many. The percent window for bomb forward air is insane.
Because it works like it's such a large window.
Yeah, if you air dodge, that's a forward smash, man.
Yeah. You have to basically hope that you can jump away, and if you don't have a double jump, well,
yeah, that's it, dude. That's too bad.
Oh man, Snappy's just running all over him right now. Jesus, Noxle, do something.
It's a hard matchup to figure out if you don't have the experience.
Yeah, I really don't know how this matchup is, but yeah, like you said, if you don't know how to fight a good Toon Link, then
yeah, I just think Noxle's putting himself into so many dangerous situations, just jumping over him and throwing these side Bs out. He's kind of getting asked to be punished, especially with these projectiles being.
It was funny. I just noticed all the people sitting on that side have won the crew battles.
It's true, man.
So far.
Broken, dude. Like, oh, you know what? Because this TV has lag.
Yeah. Jaunt. Yeah.
Oh, misses the back air.
Yeah, he actually almost had that. I wonder if the tipper would have killed, though. Maybe set him far enough where he's going to recover.
Oh, okay. Doesn't get punished for that side B.
Oh, I need down air. Maybe a toss off stage.
Is there a rave going on next to us right now?
Maybe. Oh.
Oh my god, bomb forwarder almost killing him. If he was a little further from the center, he would have died.
He really lived because of Battlefield.
Yeah. Oh, Nox is trying to sneak in that bomb right now, but oh my god, the style.
Oh man,
style.
This is just not good.
Hits him with that boomerang. Oh my god, covers the rope! Snappy, you are a god, dude. What is going on?
Yeah, he's so on point right now. Okay, I guess he covers the roll with a dash attack.
Oh! Nice, catches the roll!
Let's go, Noxle. Problem is, though, this match has been going so...
Air dodges onto the platform.
Yeah.
That's so that's the dangerous part about bombs. They send you so not that far back.
It sends you at a weird angle, yeah?
Yeah, and if... There's not that much knockback, so if you air dodge, you're most likely air dodging to the ground.
Yes, I don't know if Nox is going to have... Oh, no. I really don't know if Nox is going to have anything. Any tricks. I don't know.
If he takes the stock, though...
The problem is the match has been going so slow. It's like playing in Snappy's hands. Oh, no.
If Noxo takes the stock, he has a chance to take another stock. From another
yeah, that's the key. When you have two players on the last stock, it's really critical at that point to get the stock. Because then you go in with one stock against anyone. It's like, you know, You have a chance to take a stock. You're fresh at zero. But right now, Snappy, so much pressure.
Oh my god, there's a horse smash.
With the bombs. Noxle just not knowing how to get in.
Oh, here comes the boomerang traps. He's going to cross them up.
Okay, he jumped out of it. Oh, wow, up smash.
Oh, he's out of it. Yeah, he did, but he didn't get knocked back anywhere.
Yeah, no, he just set him like a little to the side.
Like a tipper sour spot? Yeah. What happened?
It's like melee. Oh, if he punished that with F smash, he would have won.
Yeah, Rage Marth.
Okay, this is scary, actually, for Snappy now.
We've seen Rage Marth.
Oh, I know.
Yeah, we've seen Rage Marth in memes. Why memes?
Oh! Is he? Oh, he died! Wow. He was drifting out. I guess he was holding out or did DI. Wow.
And Noxle pops off a little.
Yeah, I mean, hey, that was clutch. Yeah. That was clutch.
Good trap, because he couldn't shield there, and he couldn't swing. He had a bomb in his hand.
All right, so that's three down for GSM, yeah? So yep. It's 6-4. So this is doable, but
we need Login to come in.
They really need Login. It's I don't want to diss Joestar, but
I saw him earlier, man. Where'd he go?
Yeah, FEK better be dialing Login on speed dial right now, because they need him. They need him.
What if he got kidnapped?
Oh well, rip Login.
We heard you main Sonic.
Yeah, well.
You're next, dude.
I know I am next.
Sonic mains. No, I mean next to get kidnapped.
Oh, shit. Well, what about King? Isn't he going to get kidnapped?
this is actually his plot to be the best Sonic Gary.
Oh, he's getting all the other Sonics kidnapped, I see. Eventually, it's going to be, you know, the world, yeah? So, yeah. Like 6WX, Joe,
Supergirl's
Ken is going to disappear, all of them. Yeah, so I wonder if they'll... I wonder who they're going to anchor with. Is it going to be Click or Kenny? I think... Oh, never mind. They already chose.
Kenny.
So Click is the anchor. All right. I would rather have anchored with Kenny, but this is fine.
Nomso has a chance to take a stock here.
He kind of needs to.
He has a chance. Ness off stage. Ness off stage.
It'd be great if he could take six. And that's true. Yeah, Ness is gimpable with that up B. We'll and see Marth, if Noxle can exploit it.
Marth is so good at edge guarding.
Oh, Abba disappeared. Rip. Abba's lost.
Wait, does he main Sonic too? The callbacks, dude. Want to hear another callback? Maybe he's just getting Steve Weiss.
Well, we're at an anime convention. He's Japanese, so...
He probably just got, like, absorbed into another group of weebs. And, like, they just think...
How will we ever find him?
That was racist. That's mad racist.
Yeah, well, we're at an anime convention. Anyway,
excuse my white friend here.
All right,
starting on Smash Bros. Ness is best stage.
Yeah.
You can die at zero from fourth row. You can die at zero.
I really wonder what Noxle banned. Oh, no, there's a platform.
If he got grabbed, he was dead.
Yeah. I'm surprised Kenny kind of didn't just try to train him with F-airs, but whatever.
Oh, using that PK Thunder to ward him off.
Alright, is that again? Oh! Tries to cover the, I guess, tech in place. Or miss tech.
Oh my god, that PK Thunder is so good.
It's gonna really mess with Marth. Because his recovery so... vertical! Oh no! Oh!
And also getting out of it though.
Yeah, finally. Oh!
Oh, it's chaos. The platform's coming to save him though. Nope, psych. Counter?
Oh! He got him! Damn! Fortunately, wasn't it?
Oh, it wasn't a two! What? Wait, it beat the counter!
It beat the counter?
It beat the counter! What?
Wait, what? What the hell? He should have died, yeah!
It beat the counter!
Kenny even said he should have died!
Is Kenny cheating?
Yeah, what the hell? That what?
Is this a Nintendo Switch patch where, like, PK Thunder is just, like, three times stronger?
It's necessarily top tier.
Yeah.
Alright, looks like my weebs are here, so. Let's see, one, two.
All right, that is not.
Where's number three? Oh, there's three. Where's four?
Oh, my goodness.
Kai.
He almost took that stock. I can't believe
he should have had it, but yeah, what the
I can't believe he died from that.
Yeah, like, there was nothing wrong with that. The timing was fine. It was like, what?
He died from that. Maybe it was because they started at the same time, or maybe
I don't know.
He got hit from under. Who knows?
Must, the only explanation is that, you know, there's a damage limit, so it broke the counter, right? But even then, PK Thunder, when you, the up B does not break that. It loses to it.
That is,
I don't know.
Nuts.
Oh, well. All right, so we're going to wait and see. Can Joestar take six stocks?
My boy Joestar. That's the esports way of saying it, by the way. My boy Joestar.
What's the not esports way of saying it?
I can't say it.
What? Whatever. Oh!
My friend.
I figured it out.
My friend Monica.
Okay, never mind.
My friend Monica.
All right, so we're FEK down to their last guy, Joestar, because Login and Mariota are not present.
They are AFK, they disconnected, dude.
Yep, so we'll see how this goes. Now, it's not quite Marth, so there's no tipper, but we'll see if Lucina's counter works better this time.
Imagine.
Yeah, like, it works perfectly. Okay, gets a little punish, gets some damage.
If that were Marth, it would be a lot less percent.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Kenny loves the jumpy PK fire, and it's so annoying, dude. Who does that?
Kenny.
Who does that, dude? PK fire, the PK fire.
He got like 20% off of that. Oh, wow.
That was perfect.
Did he miss a ledge or what? Like, damn.
Oh, my God. That was maybe it alters his heart box?
I don't know. That was crazy. Oh, no. Oh, he got like a fair out in time. Oh. I don't think back throw will kill yet.
It will kill.
From the center?
Yeah, they'll kill. Oh, not from the center.
Yeah, yeah,
but right here.
Oh, yeah, here, yes, it will.
Yeah, you better step back, Joestar.
Oh!
Oh, Nair?
No, not quite. Back hit of Nair, not going to take
it. You cannot air dodge that. The tail will catch you. You have to challenge it with your own
hitbox. Okay. Oh!
Mix-ups from Joe!
Damn, Joestar coming in clutch.
He's about to
bring this all the way back.
No, he's dead.
Nope. Hype is dead.
That's the best combo in the game, dude. Throw the back. Grab the back throw.
Yeah, it's over. Pack it up.
My boy Joe, though. Oh my god, 25%. Clean combo.
Hate to own it, boys.
Oh, gets a down tilt.
I did get him off stage, though. Oh!
That was so morbid.
And Joestar fell right into it. Oh god. Dave's gonna toss him forward.
He got hit in the face with a bat.
Okay.
Dead tail, oh my goodness.
Toss him off again. That's a lot of pummels, damn.
Dead tail has the property of other multi-hit moves, so it can drag you down. That's
wow.
That's it.
That pivot grab made me just a little hard.
Just a little. As hard as Luma?
No.
Callbacks.
Alright. This is actually the last stock for FK.
Oh my god,
so
another jumpy kick.
Oh god, is he gonna... I thought he was gonna up smash him. I think Kenny's looking for disrespect now. See,
it's
down tilting. Yeah.
It's Ken, dude.
He's just down tilting, trying to trip him.
He's been disrespecting.
Look at that. Just like, whatever, dude.
Yo yo? Yup.
Yep. Didn't even do anything.
I can't believe that pivot grab missed.
Yeah. Like
nice spacing from Joestar. Oh, tries to catch him with that mix up.
Makes it back. And gets caught sleeping. That
there,
is
man.
It. GSM2 with 5 stocks.
Good try, Joe.
All right.
All right, we're going to switch out commentators now.
Yeah, we are going to switch out because I actually got to go in.
Charles, the stream is kind of hungry to see Boy, so if you could do me a solid and squeeze him in at some point, that would be cool.
Logan's like right there. He's right there. Wow, Scumbag Login was in the background and didn't come out to support his crew. What a guy. Hey, if